see the sunset, the day is ending. Let that yawn out, there's no pretending.
Thank you for your contribution. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you. destruction.
Construction complete.
Let me see. I have to see it. Oh my. It really is immaculately preserved. Uncannily even. Thanks for bringing in that lost shipment, Sam. And yes, it did indeed include an ammonite with a bona fide umbilical cord attached. I've already sent some images and a preliminary analysis to Hartman via the network. Interestingly, it seems the surrounding strata contain traces of tar, which lines up with one of his theories. Anyway, I know you only just brought this ammonite here, but I'd like you to deliver it to a colleague of mine, an Evo-Devo biologist. Lately, she's taken an interest in the tar, and I think she'd be eager to examine this particular specimen.
It's quite remarkable, and that's to your credit. I may have influenced the development of various organisms. Accordingly, I would ask that you also recover the tar collectors deployed near her shelter, and deliver them along with the ammonite. It would be too dangerous for her to attempt to retrieve them herself, which is why we must impose upon you. By aiding her research, we may yet inch closer to unraveling the secrets of the Death Stranding. We've already made so much progress with the data recovered by the network. With your continued help, I know we can accomplish even more.
Good work. Order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Like and subscribe in Demigod's channel. See you on the next video. Have a good one.